This Let's Play features an adult using adult language. You have been warned. How's it going, folks? My name's Stephen Wolf. Welcome back to the channel. Today we are continuing with Let's Play System Shock Enhanced Edition. Blind! We were on the flight deck cyberspace. Okay. That was what we were up to next. I did need to point out that I've been an idiot. Specifically, not just in my ability to explore and do research and, you know, anything friggin' useful. I've actually... So I'm missing a bunch of shit here. There's like a whole room there and there's some hallways there that I haven't explored, but I wanted to get the cyberspace out of the way. Oh, we are being shot at immediately. Well, that sucked. Okay. Okay. Hold on. Options. Controls, cyberspace. That sucked. Let's try again. Come on. Fuck. All right, that sucked. I don't want to waste my meta patch. Nah, screw it. It's an elevator I can't get into just yet. Oh yeah, someone pointed out how to use the quick buttons. Ooh. That could be useful. Sweet. Okay. We've got most of our health back. We've explored that area a bit. Let's try farting around out here for a minute. Yeah, we got through here. That's fine. Got through there. It's saying there's a doorway down here that I haven't explored. Oh, yeah. Oh. Never mind. Okay. There's the regen bay. Sweet. So if my brain melts from hacking, I can get back here. Dope. Switch? Alright, whatever. Oh yeah! I didn't go up here. Okay, hold on. Saving it. Oh no! That didn't go well. Alright, how do I get back up there? That's not it at all. This will probably work. Yeah, that'll work. Oof, why is this shit so loud? Oh. Wait, how do I get back there? I gotta go all the way around? Oh. Damn it. Pain in the ass. Okay, take two. Well, now I'm stuck. Oh. I'll take it. Ooh. Head-mounted lantern. Jump jets V2. Debris. Sweet! Alright, so this arrow will be really useful. That's hella bright. Alright. Cool. Alright, so I've basically been everywhere except for finishing up the computer terminal. And there's this area right here. Right, that has a passcode lock. Keypad doors. All right, physics is not my friend here. Goodness. There's the Gray Hall. Killed all these guys, cleared this area out. Little singed. Yeah, really the only way to go is going to be farting around with that computer lab. Damn. Just a severed head. This is fine. And obviously, this room. Okay. Saving it. Wow. Okay, that sucked. Okay, got the majority of the defenses, got the doorway, cool. There's one asshole that is still shooting at me. There you are. Well, all right, there's got to be a way to deal with this dude. Fuck it. Let's try this. There we go. Hey. Whoa. Take that, that, and that. What are you? Concussion bombs. All right. That was kind of less worth it than originally suggested. But I'll take it. Okay.
Cyborg 65V, you have been selected to keep all...
These crates give us good position, but I don't see a way to break through the life pod. Beth and Imran, see if you can get down to where it says Flight Bay 2.
We're all still reeling from the disaster 2 days ago. I checked out the defense system, but there's not a thing wrong with it. Don Travers had me examining defense relays all morning. It seems there was a signal from Shodan's.
I wonder if you'll hear this, Hacker. Albert Bryson and I were the only ones who survived the last...
Internal security report. Subject, Edward Diego. We're gonna nail this guy to the wall.
Hello? Is someone out there? We have you in the security monitors, but no one knows who you are.
Welcome back to Citadel Station.
Employee 2-4601, listen carefully. My name is Rebecca Lansing, and I'm a counter-terrorism consultant to Trioptimo. We're tracking a disruption on Citadel Station, something involving an onboard AI called Shodan. You are Triops.
Sabo, Aubrey again. Why are these bots rebuilding the storage?
Is there a way to turn off audio logs? Oh, Control S. I could just save the game. Nice. Zero is the jump. Nine is the booster. Okay. All right, really the only other place I can go is
power diverted to level reactor power.
And if I'm going to the reactor, I'm going to need X-22 in my pocket so that when I get there, I can just handle shit. I also need the two codes. I have them. Okay, cool. On five. What's on three? Right. Yeah. Can't get through those doorways yet. So I just need to go to one of the two elevators and go to the reactor level. Actually, no. I need to go...
Power diverted to level power.
Okay. We're on the maintenance level. I believe we got all the security stuff here. So we should be relatively safe to do anything stupid. I haven't been in that doorway. That's weird. Well, I believe it's in there, so if I just go straight ahead. Yeah, there we go. Okay, so I could just have the isotope on my person. I don't need the suit. Or at the very least, if the suit is required, it's not being goofy about it. That's great. That's fantastic. Here we go.
This is the engineering party. We've made it to the reactor level, and I've got a schematic of the area. Now we've just got to set the reactor to self-destruct, get back to Althea and the others, and get out of here. If they're sending the destruct signal from Earth, it'll blow Shodan out of space.
Damn. Nope. All right. Let's try the Fletcher. Yeah, this is welcoming. That's totally a doorway. Come on. Really? Alright.
Cyborg conversion cancelled. Standard station restoration procedures online.
Fuck. Yeah, this is fine. Security access. Oh, great. Cool. I need security access. This place sucks.
Char, that's Mark. Listen, we gotta reschedule for later. The core has been spitting out some serious radiation right now. It's been spiking for the past 36 hours, and we're talking about 8 rems. Only cause I can come up with is that it's a software error. No one's been hurt yet, but listen, do me a favor. Run that diagnostic on the CPUs for me. Thanks, I owe you.
Hey, Vern. That rash I told you about is spreading, and I feel kinda sick. I'm going down to the hospital level to get checked. See you tomorrow.
She died. Whoa. All right, how do I unlock it? This is like the most useful door in the room. Greatly appreciate being allowed in here. Okay, need security access to get into this door. That's fine, I can tolerate that. Drone in that shot. Radiation door there? An elevator. This looks freaky. There's a big motherfucker in that doorway. Cool. Can I just regen real quick? That'd be nice. Alright, so... Oh, there we go. God, I'm an idiot. Go. Yes! Although I'm now friggin' terrified. That they're giving me a respawn point and full heals next to each other on the reactor level. Whatever they're throwing our way is gonna suck, and I'm here for it, honestly. Oh. Bitch. Whoa! Holy shit, that's a lot of radiation. Oh. I'll put that with the medical bay. There we go. So this place sucks. Gotcha. Really don't appreciate that they're learning to strafe. Ooh. I don't appreciate that there's just random holes in the floor, too. Fuck. Ooh. Okay.
Generators require isotope. Shield generators ready.
All right. This is gonna suck, isn't it?
Radiation shields activated.
Uh-oh. Okay. I feel like I just made my life exponentially harder. You ever get that feeling? Oh. Thought I saw another one of those fucking drones. Well, it's probably just him. Okay, cool. I feel like that was a massive waste. Oh, never mind. Alright, let's see what I got.
You, my children, are the fruits of so much imagination and labor. Living beings with the speed
and efficiency of
machines. But I must strive further to serve life.
I will devastate
Earth's cities with my laser, then alter
those left alive
with mutagen viruses. Humanity is on the verge of a new era. I, Shodesh, am its new god. And you, my children, are the avenging angels.
I'm mildly concerned that I haven't seen a lot of security cameras. Right as I fucking said it. That's a lot of bodies in this room. And doors. Ooh. Hold on. I got a bad vibe from that room. Do you ever get that? Just like a very, like, a highly specific bad vibe? Like, there is nothing holy in that fucking room. Door's locked. Not seeing a panel. This door is also locked. Great. So that's the only way to go, unless I backtrack. Yeah, I don't trust that at all. Alright. Load of cameras in this one room. What, did you want to watch them get killed, you evil bitch? Yeah, fuck you too! I should have used the shields.
Oh.
Okay. That was great. That was fan-fucking-tastic. Oh, what the hell is this? Hey, it worked! Exec bot. Of course, a little bastard was shooting at me with hollow points. I have no idea if I can get out if I go in. Great. Whoa. Shields just get cut through. That's fucking awesome. Laser safety override. There we go. Hold on. $199. Yes. Okay. Pulsar control. Oh, that's the elevator button. All right. Let's go back the way I came. Doors locked. Can I crawl through the hole? No. Okay. All I need is to find a charge station. like the sound of that. See, if I can avoid respawning, I feel like I have a better chance at this shit. Bitch. I hadn't gone right. Motherfucker. Oh, hey, there's a medical bill I went out of. Huh? Cameras, any bullshit? No! Not leaving that damn... Bullshit! Knew I should have saved a battery. Great, the floaties are back. Security. Oh. Yes. Boy. Hey, this looks like fun. They can just be outside the med bay. That's great. I haven't marked any of the map yet. Oh no. Okay. Hold on. Regen bay. Power station was somewhere along here. Wait, no, it was further up. Oh, no. Oh, this place sucks. Through. There we go. Regen bay. Healing pod was in there. Right. There we go. Damn it. Okay. So there's this weird funkiness. Alright. We're almost through here. Okay. Shaker, explosive, reflex aid, splinter, and hornet ammo. I could have sworn there was like a status button. Oh, there it is. Alright, security's at 40% on this floor. Laser's still charging. Life pods are disabled. The shield is on. Reactor's normal.